God damn, man. Fucking old crap score. It's fucking hot. You may want to fucking hate it, but. It's just the time it takes for you to make up. I hate that shit, man. And then it just got cool, man. Jesus fuck.
Hi, Murphy.
Hey, son of a bitch, just got lost. Fuck. What the fuck? Clunky as fuck,
I just
man.
Can't do it. There is no way.
So, what's
Murphy,
on today's agenda?
Could you give me a hand?
The agenda is that you sit your ass down. It's no secret that crime has been on the rise ever since what the media has named the word on the street. We need to.
Where do we look?
Our best bet, Robo. I want you to.
Understood.
Everyone else, keep your eyes open. Any questions?
Any word on Briggs?
What happened?
He's been missed.
Shit.
Officer.
Are the two?
No reason to assume. All right.
You go ahead, partner. I need to write this report, and there's something else I need to do first.
Cruiser's ready for you, Robo. Go get him.
You came to clean up this city, didn't you? It'd be easier to burn it all to the ground. Believe me, just burn it all.
One parking ticket is all it takes to improve mindfulness.
Murphy, this is Reed. Mayor Kuzak just stormed into my office. Apparently, his niece's car has been stolen. Find it. This goes to the top of your priority list. You can start by asking about it at some of the local garages. For the record, it's a blue SUX 6000, registered to Melissa Kuzak.
Shh, pigs. Mind your own business, cop.
Piece of shit!
Don't you cops ever get bored with harassing successful entrepreneurs?
What the fuck is this, man?
Have you witnessed the owner participate?
Are you?
Let us hear.
No.
Children.
When the fuck I'm scanning him then, man. Let's get this fucking trash.
Come back with a warrant, cop.
Fuck, man.
I didn't know you had such amazing colors. And there's not one, but two of you? From now on, I promise, I will cherish you more often.
Your body readings suggest substance, monsieur. Who sold drugs?
I think I dropped my key somewhere. You'd have to break down this hardened door if you want to get in.
That will not be a problem.
Bitch.
It's RoboCop!
Surrender your weapons.
Do it, man.
You're gonna die here. He's coming. Let's show him. Blast him. Just look who it is.
That was a fucking awful man.
You
kind of contagious. I don't like the sound of that. Fucking kidding me now.
Open.
Can I guide you?
Where?
Well, it don't
have it. You're.
What the fuck am I getting, man? Fucking kidding me? What the fuck are you talking about? Good God. Are you fucking kidding me, man? Oh my God.
You need to be taught some manners.
Bastard shot me. It's that metal break. Open wide.
What the f-
Thank you.
What is this guy I need to fucking kill, man?
Are you the police informant? Do you know where I can find Soot?
Oh man, all great questions, but could you untie me first? They really outdid themselves.
Talk.
Hey, I don't...
What is your freedom?
So, the meeting...
Concert?
I know, why don't...
Lewis, Soot is meeting the new guy tonight at the old slaughterhouse.
Copy that. Pick me up at the station. I'll grab my gear. By the way, I've got something for you, Murphy.
You call me Pickles. And you guessed it. There's a funny story behind that name. This one time, I saw Torchhead stealing a delivery truck. I went after them, hoping that a VCR would fall off the back of the truck, you know? But it turned out to be groceries. So they left. I made a pretty penny that day selling pickles. Still have a couple of
So you are an opportunist.
Thanks, Tin Man.
Officer Briggs?
Yeah, he's my...
Officer Briggs...
Missing?
Do you think Briggs... need...
must...
What is it?
It's his written out.
This is stuff... I will make...
But...
We will proceed...
Hey, Tin Man. Over here. This is where Briggs lives. Let's get this over with. His watch is burning a hole in my pocket.
This is where so-
Concert in an old- slaughterhouse? I suppose it fits those animals.
place looks deserted. Are you sure your junkie friend didn't mix up the venues?
He is the type who likes to mix things up. We shall have to see.
I can't hear any music. Was this supposed to be a private show?
Are we fucking being set up?
We cannot go this way. We would need a warrant.
I can't believe those stupid directives are still holding you back. Go ahead, partner. Ugh, a stench. Someone missed potty training. If Sid is such a great performer, shouldn't there be a big line in here?
Regardless of his vocal abilities, I still want to see him sing.
Yeah.
Wait. I think I can hear something. Maybe your informer was right after all. Gherkin, was it?
Pickles.
Lewis, me and Murphy discovered a Torchhead's nuke lab at the old slaughterhouse. Multiple subjects were neutralized, but there are still active threats in the vicinity, gang leader included. Requesting backup. Another locked door. I'm going to call this probable cause. No need for a warrant.
Probable cause.
Motherfucker!
is when having a conversational partner comes in handy.
Funny. Well, this sign definitely looks inviting. I'm gonna cover you from over here. You wanna check what's behind that big door?
What the fuck? That was not fucking headshot. What? Are you fucking kidding me, fucking bum?
Upstairs.
Lewis, wait!
Don't worry, partner. We'll stay in contact.
Yeah? Dude, what the fuck I need to do, man? Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah.
I'm a fucker. everything lined up perfectly.
Let us talk.
Stay the fuck away. You can't touch me. I do business with the new guy.
You seem to know a lot about him.
You're not getting anything out of me. Do you know how many cops I've killed? I ain't scared.
Then get...
If you think you're gonna get anything... What a grip you got! Is that supposed to scare me? Not a single scratch.
Yourself out. That's not even mine. Hey, that stuff doesn't come cheap. No, that was the only thing in my collection that I didn't steal. I freaking hate you. Never rest until every pig in Detroit is dead. That is not a way to treat a famous person! That's enough! I'll talk!
Lewis, I have...
Would you rather...
Where...
She's out.
Hey! What the hell are you doing now?
The new guy is here. You are coming with me.
In that case, giddy up! Can you even feel the fear? Because you should be crapping in your pants right now. You have stepped into a big freaking mess.
Cleaning up the town mess is...
That was an awesome concert. If it wasn't for you, they would have never have guessed it was all on playback. I need some flu. Got a noob, noob, noob. Everywhere I look, I see noob, noob. My left hip is getting a bit numb. Can we swap sides?
What the hell, man?
What are we stopping for? Huh? Is your battery drained or something?
Me and your partner here are growing impatient. Why don't you hurry up?
Uh-oh.
What's wrong? Piggy scared of a meat hook?
Lewis?
I'm all right, Murphy.
Drop your weapon. You are under arrest.
Well, I don't think you're reading this situation correctly.
Thanks for the ride, big guy. It's the new guy in town. welcome to Detroit. I assume you've seen our little TV spot. Short and sweet. You know
you're
the
dead,
first
man.
Rule of
think
show
you're
business
dead.
And drug dealing, right? Leave them wanting more. That's a lighter you got there.
Another fucking glitch. What a shit show.
Everything's ready.
I want to see her.
She's in surgery.
Let me go.
The old man wasn't happy that, especially since the...
What?
I'm afraid that I...
This is highly unprofessional.
I don't think you understand your options, Shiny. In that you don't have... You either...
Very well.
Doctor?
If this is supposed to resemble a therapy session and it...
That's... exact.
If anything goes wrong, just you...
I'm sorry it has to look like...
My partner was shot.
You do.
I'm not...
You're equipped.
It does.
I agree. So how naturally...
My name is...
Then I've worked with... But I think...
I'm a police officer who was killed...
Clinical death and wait... But that's...
Perceived...
Yes.
Is this what you wanted to see? Now that you see me the way I am, do you wish to push the reset button? Your heart rate remains high.
No, not at all. It's actually my secret that is making me nervous, not yours. You're not the only one here. Some time ago, an edge since that day.
Do you fear me?
I fear the unpredictable. So when I heard getting that off,
it has.
You see, I don't. I think. Thank you.
All done. Robo, there's something I need to show you. I know that OCP can be. We've been the auto each pro. See for yourself. on the lookout. There's OC. P Tech. Everything. You wouldn't believe how many useful processes can be salvaged from old devices. Okay, that's it from me. Becker wants to see you.